this is my first time using resin, and this is the brand. I'm not sponsored, so this is what it looks like. It's called KSRESIN, okay? And it has the resin and the hardener. So I also went on Amazon and I bought some measuring cups just to get everything the right measurements. 1:1 mixing ratio. It takes 12 hours to dry. And then it fully cures in 3 days. That's what this bottle is saying. And then you have 45 plus minutes work time. That's what this is saying, okay? So directions. So basically, wear gloves with this and don't touch your skin or your face or anything when you're handling your resin, okay? So today I'll be resining this vase that I painted. Oh, I love this, it's so pretty. Okay, and also I'll be resining this picture frame that I painted also, so pretty. And I can put the link of those videos, okay? So there's like a chart you can Google to tell you how much resin you should use on a specific piece, the size and everything. I 10 cc's here and then 10 cc's in the other one. Just to get, and it should be on a flat surface. I'm doing the eye level. Okay, so that's 10 cc's, okay, of the resin, and then 10 cc's of the hardener. Okay, bam, so that's 10 cc's each. Then I'm gonna just pour it and mix, okay? And it's supposed to be clear. Okay. Trying to get everything out. Mix, mix, mix away. This is so pretty. This is fun, okay? Look at this. Can you see the glitter? So pretty. I'm just gonna put everything in there because I want everything to be. Just gonna use my hands. Okay, let me make sure everything's covered. This is so pretty. I'm so happy I put the glitter in there. Make sure everything is covered. And it's self-leveling, okay? Once this goes on, that's it. Just have to make sure whatever you're doing is clean. If you use silicone, make sure all the silicone is gone off the piece, or else the resin will not take it, it will reject it. The glitter on here is everything. And like I said, it's self-leveling, so you don't have to worry about it, you know, you touching it and smearing it. It levels itself. Just gonna make sure everything is covered. Resin, you can just play around. You can do anything you want. Anything you want with it. So the warm water did work a whole bunch, if you can see. Most of the bubbles are gone. So I'll definitely use this technique again with the warm water. It worked a lot because there was like a gazillion bubbles in here. This is so pretty already. Everything is pretty to me. Can tape the back before you do this, but I'm not going to because I will paint the back.